My name is Lance Corporal Joseph Smith.
Corporal Benjamin Walsh.
Corporal Kakinis.
It was Memorial Day weekend. We decided we were going to go down and visit our friend's grave. So we went down there, spent the day down there. On the way home, we stopped at a gas station because we needed gas and we were hungry. It was late.
On the way out, an elderly woman came up to us and said that she needed help, that her husband fell. So we tried to assist him to get up, and then he wasn't like holding on to the walker or anything. So we put him back in the car, and then, you know, she thanked us. And then on our way out, we were all like loaded up in the car and everything. She came back over to us and said that he was unconscious. Of my trepidation.
I had Corporal Lynch call 911. Kakamis was helping the older lady, just keeping her like calm and out of the way. I had Lance Corporal Smith hold the man's head because he was kind of convulsing. And then I started doing a sternum rub to make him responsive. At one point, we were about to pull him out and start doing CPR because he stopped breathing. But when we were about to pull him out, he started breathing again. But he was still unresponsive, so we hit him with another sternum rub. Kept doing that back and forth for about 15 minutes while we waited for the ambulance.
I did drive her to the hospital. I took her so she didn't have to drive alone out there.
Me and Corporal Kakamis stayed there with her until they came out and told her that he had passed.
We stayed there with her until I think it was her sister or her sister-in-law got there with her. I think anybody would have done it.